This particular matter, not only did the applicant withdraw the application, it was on a similar basis early this year in February or January, and only decides to restart the same action on the same page was a year later, after having withdrawn the application. The founding affidavit is devoid of any explanation of the reasons for urgency and why urgent relief is necessary. In fact, the founding affidavit does not address the question of urgency sufficiently. The corporation SABC informs them on the 18th of December, we are proceeding despite your threats. They decide to write a letter and give themselves 7 days within which to decide whether to bring an urgent application or not. This, to me, was a trap to say, we'll bring the application on the 31st, which is the day on which they know very well that SABC intends to do the broadcast, and only give them a day in between within which to answer. The applicant does not explain why the application was not brought shortly after having been told that they will be proceeding with the production. The agency, in my view, is self-created and is not acceptable. In my view, the application falls to the scrap of the role on this issue. The only question that remains is the question of costs. The order that I make is follows: the application is scrap of the role from lack of agency. The applicant is ordered to pay costs on an attendance time stay, including the cost of counsel. Thank you.
Is it easy to pass?
Family, excuse the motion.
Yes.